Hello everyone, welcome to Login Join. In this video, we'll learn how to add a stop motion effect to your CapCut video. So without any further ado, let's get into it. First, go ahead and open up CapCut on your device. And now add a project or media that you want to work on. Once you've added your content, tap on the video that you just added. And now select the style option from the bottom toolbar. Now here you'll find tons of video styles. Now scroll along all the categories until you land on video effects. Now select the auto velocity option under the video effects. Now it might take a while until it gets generated, so we'll have to wait for a while and soon it'll be done. Well, now you must have noticed by now that stop motion effect has been added to the video, but if you want to change the interval pattern, then you can go ahead and change it. You can move the white circle along the green slider to increase or decrease it. So this way you can add stop motion effect to your CapCut videos. We hope you find this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to us for more helpful tutorials.